Pablo Escobar was king of kings in the Colombian worldwide cocaine business, but tonight he is out of prison again after a bizarre showdown between his guards and government security agents.